Press the button and subscribe to our channel. Also press the bell icon to get all the latest updates.
Cricket was first time played in India in 1848, that means 170 years from now. Indian cricket team is the one and only team who holds the record of getting dismissed twice in a single day in a test match. Indian team is the only one to have won World Cup of 60 overs, 50 overs and 20 overs. Bahusaheb Nimbalkar could not break the world record of 452 runs scored by Bradman because he had to go for his marriage. Actually, he had made 432 runs before the final day and he had to go for his marriage on the last day, so he could not break the record. Gundappa Vishwanath, Muhammad Azharuddin, Saurav Ganguly, Sehwag, and Shikhar Dhawan are the five Indian cricketers to score a century in their debut match.
Press the like button if you liked the video. Subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Also, don't forget to watch our other videos. Thank you.